You're back! Did you get it? Do you have the device? Oh, please say you do. Oh, we're so close to something truly majestic.
Here you go, Moreland.
Yes! Yes! Thank you. And I hope getting it wasn't too much trouble. Oh, this design, it's so compact. Oh, the ancients knew how to make them. It should fit the housing like a dream. Just need to cinch up the blaze leads and away we go.
We?
Make the maiden flight without the maiden who played such a vital part? My mother raised me better than that. You should have the honor of seeing the world in a way that no one alive has ever seen it. How about it?
How can I say no to that? That?
Nah, nothing to worry about. We have a sturdy tether connecting us to the ground. Pure Oseram craftsmanship. Well, give it a little flame. Aha! We ascend! Behold, the world beneath our feet. Ah, the sky at our fingertips.
The burner heats the air inside, which gets lighter than what surrounds it. So we rise.
Indeed! We're powered by hot air.
Just like Stemmer.
But don't tell him I said that. We are on the cusp of history. The first successful Oseram flight.
There have been other attempts?
Oh, yeah! The history of Oseram flights is fascinating. And, you know, violent and frequently incendiary.
I feel like you should have mentioned this before.
Ah, the others failed because their machines were too heavy and complex. They were begging to crash. Not here. Just a pilot compartment, blaze, a burner, the orb, and a tether. Within simplicity, there is perfection. Well, at least, you know, less chance of exploding. You know, if Abaddon were here, he'd be drunk like a wastrel. Crippling fear of heights. That said, he gets poetic when drunk. He has evocative rhymes about all his various ledgers. A little known fact, Oseram poetry started as work songs and forges around the claim. Just a bit of turbulence. We shall tame these wild skies yet.
This feels like more than turbulence.
For the record, that was not part of the planned aerial experience.
What is that?
Yeah, I think our tether just came undone.
Moreland!
Oh. That's just a small setback. Nothing to worry about! I can fix this! Right, these baskets! And it's gonna hit us!
He's in danger. I have to get to him.
No!
Ah! No! Gotta follow his voice. I'm stuck on the other side. I've gotta clear out these machines. The machine will shrug off as it. Hunter killer's more powerful than the main machine.
Somebody! Help me with these machines!
Okay, that's the last one. Better check on Morland.
Hold on, Morland! I'll get you out!
Aloy! Great gears, you're alive. Would you mind applying a little leverage? If this is payback for suboptimal flood.
Oh,
when that maelstrom hit us, everything fell apart. I remember dropping, and then you tumbled out, and...
It's okay. We're alive.
You know, in terms of Osram aviation, we're pioneers. And they say it's a cursed field of study.
Do you need help getting back to camp?
Yeah, no, I can make it. But I need to get the burner. It fell off when we were attacked. I mean, I can replace everything else. Except that.
Okay, let's go.
Do you have any idea what hit us? I couldn't get a good look at it in that maelstrom.
Between the screeching and the lightning, it was probably a storm bird.
Woof. Hideous machine. Well, at least it vanished with the storm. Would you mind finding a way across? All we need is something to
bridge
the gap. Efficient and effective. Make a fine Osram. I see it. The burner is right below that storm bird. Yeah. I really need to stop making predictions on what's safe.
Gotta be the same one that brought us down. We'll have to kill it to get the burner. You ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.
I could use acid against it. This wind's blowing strong. I gotta stay upright.
It's dead.
Oh, I can definitely find a use for this.
Over here, when you have a moment.
It's dead.
Steel to my soul. Oh, I think that Stormbird had it in for me, or really fancied my orb. Found it. just a hairline crack in the casing. Yeah, I can clean that up with a bit of spot welding. Assuming the ground doesn't open up and swallow us, I'm gonna say we're finally safe. Yet again, you risked your life for me and my ambitions. Wish I had Stemmer's words to thank you properly. If it helps, you've inspired me to draft up a new improved orb. Something that unites spectacle and survival.
I'm honored, but I think I'll let Abaddon and Stemmer have the next flight.
And I'll see you back at the camp. I have so much to think about, so many ideas to explore. Until we meet again, may your tools never break, and may your imagination never find its limits.
You too, Morland. Watch my step.
If it hadn't been for that island, the dollar would have it.
I hope machine's down with this. And that hammer. It has an override module like mine, but different. I think this is what the rebels used to over... Made it. Time to find whoever's in charge figure out what's going on in this camp. I do not like the look of this place.
I'm tired of patrols. They're our first line of defense.
What's the word?
Do some training.
I'd cut Hikaru's throat myself if I'd give him half a chance. Veil. Of this I have no...
Corruptors. The override module on my spear from one of them. Now the rebels are using them too.
Oh.
I'll shout if I see anything. Anything to report?
Tired of all the complaining around here.
I'm gonna fill up while I can.
Of the enemy.
The marshals are dead. The rest of the world is gone.
I've got a list. And all my grudges will be accounted for. All right, what is that?
Rebels to add more machines to their army? I should find whoever's in charge. Make sure I shut this place down for good.
see that too? Get to searching. False alarm, I think.
This is where they run the camp.
Use some real grub. The real brew. Sign of the enemy.
If the enemy approaches...
There!
Gotta have the breath for now! That's me.
To all engineers and operatives, find the Nora that's been picking apart our facilities. And if anyone calls her savior or champion to my face again, I'm gonna punch him in the throat.
Sarah, we need you.
Hold on to your cogs, I'll be right there.
I want her found, and I want her dead.
And bring me her focus when you're done.
But Silence would hate it if I got hold of all that data. So there it is. Silence is involved with the Sons of Prometheus. Orders to increase the number of machines being captured and overridden. That is not good. It's an override module, like mine. It's been altered. Looks like it needs to be inside a machine to work. That's what the equipment outside is for. They pierce through a machine's armor and insert the module to override it. So the rebels harvest ancient corruptors in the area to get override modules. And I'm guessing the Sons of Prometheus modify them to be shoved into machines permanently. Now they have orders to override a lot more of them. It'll be hard with their equipment destroyed. I can go. Or I could take out the rest of the rebels.
Movement in the grass! Be ready! The Outlander's back!
Nothing here. No sign of them.
Let's not rush out next time.
Any sign of Hikaru's lackeys?
There's nothing Hikaru can throw at us that will make a difference.
There! Call for help! Revenge!
Much better.
I have you now! Shall we go back? I have her! You think she has us?
Well, the sons of Prometheus know who I am. Stopping them isn't gonna be any easier. At least now I've got a name. Sarah. Their leader. I should talk to Erend. Maybe he knows who she is.